RAF Polebrook was the first airfield to be completed out of a number in the Northamptonshire-Huntingdonshire area, which were laid down for RAF Bomber Command during late 1940 and early 1941. Like other airfields in the construction programme at the time, Polebrook was built by George Wimpey Co Ltd. The initial construction was of three runways. The concrete runway lengths were 8-26 at 1,280 yards, 14-32 at 1,200 yards, and 2-20 at 1,116 yards. In addition, 30 square hardstands, most on the eastern side, were reached by very long access tracks. The weapons store was unusual in that it lay within the perimeter track at the southern end. One Type J and two Type T2 hangars were erected on the technical site outside the northern perimeter, with the domestic sites dispersed in woodland beyond. Today, Polebrook Airfield has few reminders of its wartime past and is almost unidentifiable from the air. All of the wartime concreted areas have been removed, with the exception of the deteriorating Thor missile launch pads from the early 1960s. A memorial was erected in 1981, and some old buildings remain scattered around the area, being used for agricultural purposes. The large J-type hangar still exists.
You're right.